Camila, hello, Riot! Hello, bro! Hello, Miss You, bro! Miss Mira! Miss. Né? I watch all clips of Mirfar, bro, on YouTube. It's very nice. I watch Gazeta, Tio Battle, Felipe, a lot of good streamers, bro. THZ, Big Red, Mineslet, Batata, Seu Blair. Oh, bro, new feature, bro. How you don't want to start game, bro? It's very expensive, bro. Mirfar is very good, but it's a lot of expensive due to buy NFT and play. Bro, we are playing Throne and Liberty, bro. Throne and Liberty, bro. One mouth left, bro. Only one. We are playing Throne and Liberty. In the future, bro, we will play together in the next year. Legends of Mir, Mir 5, né? Mir 4, I only watch. Let's will see marketing on SA, bro. Oh, bro. Bro, this is very good, bro. In-game marketing. Mano, isso aqui é muito bom, tá? Caraca, você consegue ver tudo de todas as regiões por aqui. Bro, very good, bro. Very nice. This is awesome. This is premium or free? It's free, né? It's free. Free. You can buy item and sell them. Very nice. Free for set. Ok. 3 days free. Ok. Cara, isso é muito bom. Riot. Do you. Riot, I have a tip for you, bro. Throne Liberty is very good game. Very good game. It will launch in one mouth. If you. You try to create a new platform for Throne Liberty, bro. It's very nice. Throne Liberty have a market, have a lot of things inside the game, bro. Yeah, it's very nice. But it's not a crypto game. Bro, not a crypto game, but have a lot of cash players. Quem quiser, tipo, assinar o Mirfar Collection, é muito boa essa plataforma, a gente usava muito. Apenas 2 dólares, 2 dólares, 2 dólares, 3 dias de graça. Depois de 3 dias de graça, 2 dólares. Cara, velho, muito bom, tá? Muito bom, muito bom, muito bom, muito bom.